The Capitals have still not lost on home ice in 2017 and look to build upon their franchise record 14-game home winning streak at the Flyers' expense. And as if they needed the help, the Capitals welcome back TJ Oshie to the lineup after a four-game injury absence.
Bobrovsky, Holtby, and Dubnyk, who we're going to see soon here at Verizon.
I second the motion. Look out, Holtby left this one alone and somehow got back in time and gets a quick whistle to boot. Jill Sorensen and Brent Johnson on hand at Verizon for that. Reminder to join me and Locker on Facebook Live. This one deflects right to the waiting Mason. He's got it in his breadbasket.
What a great back check there by 77. Has he ever played both sides of the pocket?
Backstrom leaves. Oshie fires. Glove. Save Mason. The Capitals have won two of the first three. The last two in particular by a combined count of 9-1. Chance here. Mason gets the glove up to rob Lars Eller.
Well, they had a ton of shots against the Caps. The last 12, it was 13-5 in shots. It was crazy.
Cousins on the move. Sling it ring wide. Front door score. Sean Couturier on the deflection.
Less than 2 minutes in, and that's an attack goal. They turn it over, they come up ice, and that's a nice deflection by Couturier. And he puts it home. That's his 10th of the season.
Winning that series in six.
The Capitals are going to have better dump-ins with the puck here in this period. They've got to make the defensemen work for the puck when they turn it over to the goalie.
Long drive score! Dmitry Orlov.
Mason caught sitting deep on that play, and there's that rocket ship. And they tie it up in a hurry. What a blast. He had no place to pass the puck, so he called his own number, and he pounds it.
Orpik on through on the money. Ovechkin, front side. Great stop there by a sprawling Mason. Carl Alsner right up the gut to Kuznetsov. Last call here in regulation. Kuznetsov not going to get through. 5 seconds to play. As the Caps control through center, this game requires overtime. Alex Ovechkin rumbles in. Ovechkin sets, feeds it cross rink. Sprawling effort, incredible! Absolutely magnificent from Mason. Alex Ovechkin catching his breath. Shattenkirk inching towards the goal. Backstrom, the setup man. Nicklas fires, he scores! Game over, 15 straight wins at home.
What a snapshot. A great screen in front of the net by TJ Oshie. Mason could not pick up that puck, and that is in and out with a flash.
Make it 15 straight wins at the Verizon Center as the Capitals eke out a 2-1 overtime win against the Flyers. Washington has still not lost on home ice in 2017. Nicklas Backstrom scores his sixth career overtime game-winning goal to keep the streak intact. The Capitals remain on home ice to take on the Stars on Monday night.